Chris from C&G. We're here to talk about our new outside the waistband tactical holster. We took some of your feedback and we made some of our own upgrades, and here's what we came up with. Again, red dot cutouts for everything on the market, tall suppressor sights on it, a light channel for it, open bottoms for your threaded barrels and suppressors. And here's the one most unique thing. We actually reduced the footprint of the holster to be almost the same size as our normal coverts without a light by incorporating the tensioner in the wing itself. We also added the concealment ramp to help tuck it into the body a little bit more. Our new outside the waistband tactical holster, check it out.